So, King Cobra, here with a Corwin Russell. Time to get slightly inebriated again. Malt liquor! You know, part of the reason this is so good is that it's created in the factory. It's then shipped off to some rocket place that launches satellites and shit. Then that Elon guy puts this in a satellite or whatever. It goes around the Earth a few times. When it returns, it's full of nutrients, vitamins, and yes, even the God particle, malt liquor! Gonna have three beers anyways. They might as well be in the same container. It's environmentally friendly, folks. King Cobra still says malt liquor. We'll always say malt liquor. There's no question about that. I'm not sure why some of these other 40s no longer say malt liquor, but as long as there's a blank spot on the label, you could just write malt liquor on the label. Of course, it's no longer malt liquor, but it will at least say it. And also, you could check the barcode. If it's the same recipe, it's still the same product. Malt liquor. Sure. Label what? Label the fuck out. Remember, I'm enjoying King Cobra. Try not to throw up on yourself a little bit. And then if you do, don't upload that. Make a different video of you not throwing up on yourself and then fucking upload that instead. It's not that fucking hard. It's not rocket science, as they say, folks. Or is it? Maybe it is. Reach the part of the container, not the part where you throw up through your nose and dump this out on the ground and pretend that it didn't happen, it was a big accident. No, not that part. It's the part where you continue to show the label and the brand and so forth and shut the fuck up and enjoy the rest of the malt liquor. Negligible amount of dwarf foam left. As always, label what? Label the fuck out.